There she goes again. Oh, Lucy, I was so flattered. Kay Bailey asked me for the recipe for my cake last night.
Did she?
Yes, she did. I told her the secret were your fresh eggs.
Oh, well, but you know, we're in the egg business together, so half of those belong to Ethel. Isn't that right, dear?
Yes, the shells.
That reminds me, did you notice my new eggshell-colored cushions?
Yes, I saw them yesterday. They're just right for that couch.
Oh, I'm glad you like them.
As a matter of fact, your house really looks lovely. Well, just lovely.
Thanks to you.
Now that you've got it all fixed up, we'll have to have a housewarming party.
Mm. Oh, I would love that.
Oh, yeah, let's see. We'll have the Baileys, Bill and June Spear, the Munsons, the Parkers...
And the Mertzes.
Oh, yes, and the Mertzes.
I'm afraid we can't make it.
Oh, that's a shame.
Now, dear, we haven't even set the date yet.
Oh, but we're booked up months ahead. There's the Hired Hands Convention and the Poultry Growers Annual Ball. And the babysitter amalgamator for people
dear,
who go...
Dear, why don't we wait until we set the date? I'm sure you'll be able to work something out.
Oh, yes, it'd be such fun. I love parties. I've loved parties since I was a little girl.
So have I. And so have you, haven't you, dear?
I haven't been to a party since I was a little girl. I have sufficient.
Speaking of being a little girl, you should hear about the fascinating childhood that Ethel has had. You know, she was raised on a ranch outside of Albuquerque, and I want to tell you some of the experience.
Is that where you're from?
Uh-huh.
For heaven's sake, that's my hometown.
Oh, really?
I was born there.
No kidding? I was born there, too.
Well, what a wonderful coincidence.
Isn't it a small world? What was your name for it? Was Mertz.
Potter, what was yours?
Foster.
Not the Leslie Fosters.
Leslie's my father.
Well, Will Potter is my father.
Oh, no.
They belong to the same lodge.
I'm from Jamestown.
Oh. My goodness, it certainly is a small world.
So you're Ethel Potter.
And you were Betty Foster.
I was Lucy McGillicuddy.
Oh, I remember. Your family moved away when you were just a little girl.
Yes, that's right. I was just 9 years old.
Just 9 years old.
I lived in Jamestown until I was 17.
Why didn't you tell me you were from Albuquerque?
Me? Why didn't you mention you were from Albuquerque?
Ethel Potter.
Betty Foster.
Lucy.
What?
Why don't you get little Ethel Potter and me another cup of coffee?
I tell you. Oh, I should have known you were from Albuquerque. You're so warm and friendly. Betty, dear, I just love the way you did Lucy's house over for her. Would you mind doing the same thing for me, do my house over?
I'd love it.
Where'd you go to school?
Albuquerque Elementary.
So did I. At strawberry shortcake, gooseberry pie, V-I-C-T-O-R-Y. Will we win it?